What up, everybody? It's your boy Nate here, and today we're playing Super Mario Odyssey! Yahoo! Okay, so first I'll give you a recap. So, after we defeated the Brutals in Bowser's Castle, we had to go to the moon, and then we fell down a tunnel, and waiting at the end for us was the Brutals' grandma, and now we're ready for the final game, the final fight, I mean. Detached Joy-Cons, the best way to play.
Super Mario
Odyssey! All right, let's resume. Time to stop Bowser's moon wedding. Yep. Ugh. Okay. Let's go to Oops. Ever After Hill, here I come. All right, let's end this once and for all. Gotta hurry. Gotta move quick. They're using the binding band. Ah, the wedding's off. My God, a trapped door. Oh my God, no! I need to get back up there. But how? He's going to finish me down here. Gwahaha, crashing the wedding, Mario. That's tacky. Even for you. Also, your outfit isn't halfway fancy enough for the occasion. Not that it matters since you weren't invited. I invited myself, Bowser. So now it's time for you to make like a banquet and get thrown out. Get ready, Mario! Oh my God. This is really it. Here's your happily ever after. Whoa. Ha ha ha! burned to death. Ugh. Oops. Try it again. Yeah! Ha! Ow! Hot! Burn! Yeah! Ow. Nice! All I need is one more hit. Ugh. Ugh, all right. All I need to get is... Yeah! I messed up his wedding suit. Wait. Oh. Peach is free. Yes. Ooh. Oh my god. We're going to... This place is gonna blow. Oh my god, the moon fell. Ah, oh my god. We're entering Bowser's mind now. Oh. Past Bowser things. We're inside his head. Right? This is how we're getting out. right. Gotta get out of here. All right. Gotta move. All right. Okay. I need to get out of here now. To get out. Almost there. Gotta keep moving. Oops. Need to get out of here. Gotta get out. All right. Keep moving. All right, keep moving. Gotta get out of here. Oh, man. To get out now. Right. Ah! Oh, man. Ah! What? Oh, that was crazy. But we got out just in time. Oh man. Yes, Cappy and Tiara, they've reunited at last. Okay. that was supposed to turn out different. Hey, wait. Are you leaving without us? Hey, don't leave without us. All right. Super Mario Odyssey. Right? Did it. Ooh. Got some pictures while we were out. I like them. Then we went to Toast Arena. Hey, this is our story. Like all the pictures we got. Right? There's the Lake King. Then we battled with Bowser. Ugh, there's that bird again. Ugh. Disgusting creature. Relaxing at the pool. Right? Enjoy the vacation at a beautiful resort. Then we went to a frozen wasteland for a race. Okay. Now that we have, now that everything is good again, we may now, guess we'll have to return all the things now. Bowser's Castle. Right. Then we turned into Bowser and took off in the Odyssey. Ooh. We're back in Peach's castle. Right. And friends, that's our story. Ah, I would
Thank you so much for playing my game.
That's nice of you to say. I was happy to play. It's those mystery cubes now. Oh my god. You can now travel to the Mushroom Kingdom. Additional power moons are in stock at the shop. Music list has been added to the map screen. The Mushroom Kingdom. Awesome! Peach's Castle. Right. So calm, so peaceful, like our trip to the Moon Kingdom was all a dream. But good thing it was, because we saved our two dear friends. That nightmare's over. Hooray for us! But you've liked our travel so much, I don't want our journey to end. I mean, there's still so much to do, so many hats you need to meet. And I bet if we collect even more power moons, we'll be able to travel somewhere new. So our trip is far from over. One more hooray, I say! But for starters, let's head up to Peach's Castle. Yeah, let's go up. Ah, we're in the Mushroom Kingdom. Locals. That was a fun adventure, but it's good to be home now. Yep. Good to see my peaceful, friendly toads around. Nothing but a peace and quiet Mushroom Kingdom. It's so good to be home. It's like the old saying, no place like home. Hey, it's Story. What's that fella doing around here? Ooh, there's some regional money. Okay. Okay. Peach's Castle. Okay, I think I'll check out the Crazy Cap store. Maybe get some stuff. Hiya! Mario 64 Cap. There's so much stuff. Hey. A pipe sticker. Bye. Right. Cool. Ooh. Okay, bye. Now let's head up on up to Peach's Castle. Okay, Toadette is hard at its work in the castle. Guess I can't capture that toad. But, what use would I make for a toad? I mean, not that they're weak, but... I just don't see... Well, I guess my adventure is far from over here. Let's talk to this guy. Awful news, Mario. Princess Peach has gone missing again! She packed her suitcase, happy as can be, and walked off. We can't find her anywhere. Where is she? Oh my god. She's missing? Is she in her room? Toadette! Hiya, Mario. Looks like you're on another big adventure. That's great. I hope you don't mind, but I've been traveling the world and keeping track of your achievements. I've also got power moons to give as rewards for those achievements. Oh, hey, you've already completed Rescue Princess Peach. Congrats! That's a star. You can also see the names of power moons you'll get for all your achievements. I'll add some hints to the power moon list. Okay. Let's see. Bring peace to all kingdoms in the world. On the power moon list, you can check out the power moons you've already collected. You know, just in case you need it, well, I'll be right here when you want to achievements. Ooh, little coins hiding behind the throne. Right? So, now I'm looking for Peach. What's this? This is Yoshi's favorite food. I saw him in the castle a while ago. Wonder where he is now. Yoshi. Wonder if I could find a Yoshi anywhere. The captain went to the shop. Right? I hope Peach wasn't kidnapped. That wouldn't be good. This area seems to be inhabited by Goombas. Let's see. Watch out, those woods is very dangerous. Yeah, because of the Goombas that live there. They're not dangerous. They're mushroom head. Those mushroom heads aren't dangerous. Not at all. Right. All right. A garden. That's nice. Gotta find the princess. Okay, let's get some stuff for myself. Coin sticker. Question block sticker. Right? Okay, time to go. finds Peach. The Odyssey needs 103 more moons. Oh my god. Okay. Well, okay, looks like we're out of time here, fellas. So I guess next time we have to go find Peach. Our adventure is never over. Okay, goodbye! Don't forget to like and comment and subscribe to my